retreats from the palm trees to greet the leaves that calm my disease completely. They eat the grease that society leaves around my feet, and I rise to meet the sky. A tall walk, a talk of sorts, as many thoughts are sorted into naught. No phones, no verbal conversations, no fucked up so-and-sos, just nature's patience to feed me what I need. This air I breathe, my spirit is well pleased.